There is something completely macabre behind Sesame Street, and they don't want you to know. In 1998 in New York, more precisely in Astoria, Ethan Nguyen, former production assistant of the Sesame Street studios, during a late night, decided to postpone the reconstruction of the set and lighting for the recordings that would take place at dawn that day. Since his arrival at the studio, something bothered him. He felt he was being watched, and he often heard noises and laughter echoing around the environment. Despite the fear it caused him, Ethan completely ignored it and continued his work until something unusual caught his attention. At the end of a dark corridor, a bizarre silhouette with empty yellow eyes stared at him while whispering strange words. Seeing this, Ethan quickly tried to run to the studio's exit, but in the blink of an eye, the terrible silhouette reappeared in front of him, revealing itself to be Elmo. His appearance was quite peculiar. Besides his yellow eyes, his teeth were huge, and he was approximately 2 meters tall. At that moment, Ethan found himself without a way out, and in moments, he met his brutal end. To watch the recordings, click on the share icon and then on more, and follow my profile to receive them.